Welcome, and thanks for tuning in to Steven's Hour on WXPL Fitchburg 91.3. You just heard my opening song, I Remember, by Tristam. And coming up right now is Every Time You Turn Around by Daughtry. Today is going to be a great lineup of different artists from a few different genres, and one song is going to be played here today on air for the very first time ever. I hope you continue listening and enjoy the show. You're listening to Steven's Hour on WXPL Fitchburg 91.3.
You say you gotta go and find yourself. You say that you're becoming someone else. Don't recognize the face in the mirror looking back at you. You say you're leaving as you look away. I know there's really nothing left to say. Just know I'm here whenever you need me, I'll wait for you. So I'll let
heard Come Back to Me by David Cook. Coming up next is Straight Jacket Feeling by the All-American Rejects. Enjoy.
Yesterday was out, but today I'm fine without you.
Your daily dose of Highland. Highland is a band my friend Joseph and I started several years ago, and it was a lot of fun to be in. He ended up going to college in Ohio, and myself here at Fitchburg State, and I wasn't able to keep playing, obviously, or helping in making much new music, but I can tell you there's good stuff coming from this band. This next song is called Far Away, and was a song written by Joseph Fadala from Highland, based on what he wanted to say after a long phone call with his girlfriend while being in a long-distance relationship. Love stretched across a distance. I hope you enjoy this first chance we get to hear it.
Fingers through your hair, just to see.
You were just listening to Far Away by Highland, being played for the very first time. If you like what you heard, make sure to keep tuning in each week for a new Highland song each week. Also find and support them by finding them on Facebook and giving them a like. Even more exciting, their album is coming out tomorrow. Once again, go to their Facebook page to find out more information. What you are hearing right now in the background is some nice calming trancey music, or that's how I'd describe it anyway. It's Wake Up Call by Elliot Berger. The album it's from is A Very Electric Winter. It can be downloaded free online. Go show support and get it. Enjoy. You're listening to Steven's Hour on WXPL Fitchburg 91.3.
Complexion.
Just heard Unforgivable by Christina Grimmie. Coming up next is Maybe by Sick Puppets.
Maybe I'm a dreamer. Maybe I'm misunderstood. Maybe you're not seeing the sign of me you should. Maybe I'm crazy. Always been scared to try.
change and leave it all behind. I've never been one to walk alone. I've always been scared to try. And maybe it's time to change and leave it all behind. I've never been one to walk alone. I've always been scared to try. So why does it feel so wrong to reach for something more?
And you're listening to Steven's Hour on WXPL Fitchburg 91.3. We'll be right back. You were just listening to In Memoriam by Hammerfall. And coming up next on WXPL Fitchburg 91.3 is Fire with Fire by The Letter Black. Listening to WXPL Fitchburg 91.3, and coming up next is Atmosphere by Abandon.
I'm captured by the love, and I have become your own. Surrounded by my God, I'm rising above the shadows. You want me to know I'm not alone. You want me to come to your throne. I know it's in your atmosphere. Your spirit is here. I can't explain this moment in your atmosphere. Show mercy, my
Coming up next on WXPL is Everything by Lifehouse. Enjoy.
You are the strength.
Something that might be interesting to people after hearing Everything by Lifehouse is just what that song actually means. It's a love song from the band about their Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. My interpretation of the song is it's about a person who has turned from God. They try to pursue unwholesome things, things such as don't fill and replace that lack of purpose so many people feel. After being beaten down, used and abused, at the end, the person turns to Jesus, who is still there with open arms. Many of the bands and artists I've played today are bands of Christians or Christian bands or artists. Daughtry, for one, is a Christian, and he was part of a Christian band before he went off doing his own thing under his own name. All the members of Highland are Christians, each bringing different elements to their music. Christina Grimmie is a self-professed Christian, creating her own music from the heart. The Letter Black, Abandon, Lifehouse, all bands of Christians, and more will be played before the show is over. There's a reason why so many people believe the stories in the Bible and what it tells regarding salvation. Opening up that Bible just might change your life. If this has piqued your curiosity and you are interested in finding out more about the Bible, feel free to message me personally on Facebook group Stephen's Hour on WXPL Fitchburg 91.3 FM Radio. I would be happy to talk to you, and, yeah. Anyhow, I'll let you ponder what I said and the lyrics from the song for a bit as we enjoy the rest of Deeper by Ramses B, which has been playing in the background. Enjoy. Coming up next on WXPL Fitchburg 91.3 is Fading by Decipher Down. Enjoy. We'll be right back. end the show today, we have My Heartstrings Come Undone by Demon Hunter, a song requested on my Facebook page, and then Breathe Into Me by Red. Thanks for tuning in for Steven's Hour on WXPL Fitchburg 91.3, and I hope everyone has a great rest of their day. Cheers.
Buried deep within. words you spoke to me, and this is where I lose myself when I can't.